Now, this course is part of the App Entrepreneurship Nanodegree. Lots of entrepreneurs work in teams, but many also work alone, so it's important to think about which of these circles of feedback you can access as an individual. To think about that, let's first look at how you access each of the circles of feedback. The first circle is pretty simple. If you work at a company, you can walk down the hall to ask someone, or if you're working on your own, you can ask a friend to sit down on a couch with you. Since you only need 10 or 15 minutes of someone's time to get a good sense of how they would react to your app, you can usually get it. Experts in the field are often slightly more difficult to get in touch with and are best reached by using Twitter, email, or a phone. Look for experts that are in your area or wait until you have an interactive online prototype like the one we'll be building with Envision. The third and fourth circles are often best reached through guerrilla prototyping. You can often find someone who matches your target demographic at a coffee shop, and it's possible to offer them coffee in exchange for looking at your prototype. Now, which of these can you do as a solo entrepreneur?